These are the 5 facts you need to know about compression sleeves. Brought to you by EasyVidWiki. Fact number 1. Compression sleeves are designed to provide graduated compression from the extremity to the body. This means they're tighter at the wrists or ankles and gradually get looser as they move further up the arm or leg. Graduated compression can help fight the effects of gravity, assisting in venous return. Fact number 2. Consistent compression causes the arterial walls to dilate. This increases the amount of blood that flows through them. Some studies state that graduated compression can increase arterial blood flow by up to 40% during activity. It increases up to 30% during recovery. In addition to increasing blood flow, these sleeves constrict the veins. This increases the velocity of the blood flowing through them. wiki.easyvid.com is the world's video wiki. Go there to see the most recently updated list of the best compression sleeves. Or click the link beneath this video. Fact number 3. Proper sizing is vital to the effectiveness of compression sleeves. If they're too loose, they won't do their intended job. If they're too tight, they may constrict blood flow. This will have a negative effect on performance. Before purchasing any sleeves, measure your legs to ensure you buy the right size. Fact number 4. If you're buying these sleeves for the lower legs, you'll need to take 3 measurements. First, measure the circumference of your ankle. Next, measure the circumference of your calf at the thickest part. The last measurement needed is the calf length. Fact number 5. Everybody requires a different amount of recovery time. The key is listening to your body. If your body is still sore from a previous workout, it's best to let those muscles recuperate before hitting them again. Instead of going back to the gym and working on the same muscles, focus on ones that aren't sore. Getting enough sleep, eating healthy foods, wearing compression sleeves, and staying hydrated are steps that will help your body recover as quickly as possible. wiki.easyvid.com is the world's video wiki. Go there to see the most recently updated list of the best compression sleeves. Or click the link beneath this video.